insurance company will hire a lawyer to ask you specific questions about your loss at an examination under oath. And so it's always advisable that you have an attorney there representing your interests and making sure that the insurance company's lawyer isn't asking you improper questions.